Hi children, today in science we are going to learn about the topic uses of flowers. Uses of flowers. Flowers are used in many ways. Let us see how they are useful to us. Flowers are used for decorations at home, temples, festivals, and also for many other auspicious occasions. Most of the people use flowers for their rangolis. We keep flower vases to decorate our home. We get oil from sunflower. We also get honey from the flowers. Gulkand, which reduces heat in our body. Next, rose water or rose essence. It adds beauty to our skin. Next one, saffron. Saffron also adds beauty to our skin. It is also used in food. The last one is perfume. Perfume which gives fragrance, that is good pleasant smell. Okay children, hope you all understand that flowers are used in many ways. Thank you, children.